Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Apple, your Ilongga vlogger. For today's video, we're making the minatamis na saging. Our ingredients are plantain bananas and sugar. For our first step, we need to cook our plantain bananas or saging na saba. Put the plantain bananas in a pan, add 2 cups of water, then boil it until it's cooked. Then add the sugar. For me, I'm using muscovado sugar. You can also use the brown sugar. Mix it every now and then to ensure that it will not stick into the pan. Cook it until it's caramelized. Then we're ready to serve it. You can chill it before eating, or you can also put ice and fresh milk on top. That's it for today, guys. This is our minatamis na saging for dessert. Hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you so much. Bye!